85 kilo University National Champ Joseph Rao. Joseph, first off, Minnesota Storm. How many champs you guys have?
Pat today, Smith. Is it three?
I think it's three.
I think it's three. Pat Smith. Who am I missing? We had three guys in the finals.
Looking at the strength of your guys' program.
Oh yeah.
How much of that is Coach Paulson?
Oh, a ton, man. He brings that excitement. Chandler and him just work so great together. Chandler, you know, is laid back, super technical, keeps you calm, and then Paulson comes in there and fires you up and gets you pumped up when you need it. And we're going there. Sometimes we're going to Paulson's room, and sometimes we're in Chandler's, and just getting both two different styles is great.
Provisor's a little undersized wrestling you. Beat you the first match. Hit you with a nice, I think it was double overhook throw.
Yeah.
No, he let you go. He didn't even hold on to you. That was a nice throw. Yeah. You lose that first match. You come back and win the next two. What's the mentality after losing that first match?
Just staying positive, because I did lose it, but I felt like I controlled the pace. I wrestled at NYC, and I was controlling pace on our feet, and then I let him get back into the match late on. So this time, everyone was telling my coach, just keep it on him. Just keep pummeling hard, and you can break him. I know that he's been injured for a while, and his conditioning might not be there, but my conditioning is one of my best assets.
He's small. Could you feel how small he was?
Yeah, but he's also short and squatty, so it's hard to wrestle him. He's got really low center of gravity, and that makes it kind of difficult too. So, yeah.
Did you think he was going to, after that first one, you lose that first one? Were you rattled at all?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was a little wake-up call. I mean, I've wrestled him a lot, and I've never beaten him before this. So I'm just like, I'm tired of losing this guy, and I got to get this, Came here to win, so, yeah.
Trials for seniors are coming up June 13th, 14th, I believe, in Daytona Beach. What do you got to do to be the senior level guy at 85 kilos?
Well, I just got to keep wrestling like how I wrestle today, keeping the pace up, I gotta get everything technically, try and polish a couple things here and there, but there's not too much we can change. I gotta keep that pace up and stay smart and wrestle hard, and it could be mine.
Every champ I've talked to, I've asked them about Matt Lindland taking the Greco job. How do you feel about that?
Oh man, I'm super pumped. I love Coach Lindland. I've got to get coached and hang out with him a little bit this last year when I started doing full-time Greco after college, and he's been in all the national team camps at OTC, and he was out at Budapest. I got to go out there to be Jordan Holmes' training partner, and I love him. I think he's got a great mentality, likes to brawl, and I think that's what the Americans need, and he's going to stick his neck out there for all his wrestlers. I know it, and technically he's awesome, and he's a fighter, and I'm super pumped about it. I think it's the right direction.
All right, Joseph, you got anything else for me?
No. Thank you.
How many stop signs?
This is my second.
Second?
Yeah, second championship. So Fargo and this.
All right, man. Well, congratulations on the title. Thank you. Good luck at the team trials in Daytona Beach.
Thank you.